you don't want to talk to me.
It's not that.
Let me finish. However, my heart was broken. It's always gonna be broken. And I know yours is broken too.
Okay. Queen Jane, lay in labor.
Oh, you're fucking insane! And you're fucking winning!
I said things that I should fucking burn in hell for.
No.
What I said to you.
No.
It was just.
No, Randy, no.
I'm just sorry.
I can't.
Maybe I shouldn't say that.
Oh, you can say that.
I'm
sorry, I've gotta go.
We couldn't have lunch.
I'm really sorry, I don't think so.
What we're doing here is a righteous act, gentlemen.
You hear me, Gordo?
Mm-hmm.
You know, there's a Bible verse I think about sometimes. Many times. It goes, "Then I heard the voice of the Lord saying, whom shall I send? And who will go for us?" And I said, "Here am I. Send me."
Book of Isaiah, chapter 6.
What?
You're so merged with your own selfishness, you don't even identify it as selfishness anymore. You're such a dick!
Every day I wake up and I hope you're dead. Dead like if I could guarantee Henry would be okay. I'd hope you'd get an illness and then get hit by a car and die.
Old as a stone. Lay cold as a stone.
I don't see a lot of money here.
Oh, God.
Thank you for saying everything that you said.
You can't just die.
I'm not.
Honey.
I want you to be happy.
Honey, and I see you walking around here. And I just want to tell you.
I would want to talk to you, Randy. Please, I'm trying, you gotta.
I don't know what.
No,
I don't
want
to torture you.
You're not torturing me.
I just want to tell you that I was wrong.
No. You understand? There's nothing there.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
Is it a video?